I found a lead that may help us unravel more about Zero Day and the bombings we ate shit for. I've picked up an encrypted signal from the Tone conference site that's been broadcasting on a loop since the night of the bombing. Go investigate. You might even get to try out that fancy new AR tech we stole. I mean, creatively shared.
It feels wrong to be sneaking around in here, as if I'm walking through a mass grave. Poor souls.
Aren't they supposed to be rebuilding? Nothing's been done. Said Albion sniffing around like dogs for a bone. Something's dodgy.
You've got a point. Bagley, what should I keep my eyes peeled for?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble.
He's looking to automate our jobs, mate. This is no joke.
Director Cass? You're serious? Who told you that?
Friend over in R&D. The shit he's told me about. About background checks and knowing who's going to be useful to Albion, who's going to be a problem.
You that worried about your job? This is a PMC. They already do background checks on all of us.
Oh, you don't get it. He was talking about the general population, not just us employees. How bad is it that everyone has to be watched that closely?
Well, look around. It's fucking bad. And Cass is going to do what he has to keep it from getting worse. Suggest you do the same.
Working wonders.
off the search.
What?
This is it. The signal is coming from this spiderbot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Good God. It's been torn asunder. What is it doing here?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Perfect. Two more data relays to go. Data relay and I'll have it.
heavier than you look.
That should do it. Now, I'll just take the audio from this stream and the video from these 36 and... got it. Go back to where you found that spider bot, and I'll show you the AR reconstruction from the night of the explosion.
I understand.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload?
What, think we'd go back here?
Don't cluff the Kelly dog.
Kelly? As in Clan Kelly, those good-for-nothing gangsters helped bomb the city.
Look to me like a handoff. The Kellys might just have been a supplier.
That woman they were meeting didn't seem like a fellow gangster. Perhaps she was a liaison from Zero Day.
Well, don't just stand there. Keep looking.
Bagley, dear, can you tell me who was piloting our itsy-bitsy friend?
I've now fully decrypted the signal the Spider-Bot is broadcasting. And while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
Wait, what? The feds watched all of this happen?
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
I'll just put on my moon boots and quantum hop through it then.
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but spider bots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Terrific idea.
Why don't you aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo?
I understand.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
That's Zero Day's signature.
here.
Look what I found.
So you were hired to acquire all the targets?
Shut it. We're all on need to know.
My word. So this Zero Day strung along different groups to do their dirty work.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. Zero Day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the Spider-Bot, maybe they could tell us more. Tracing the Spider-Bot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
It's a disgrace. The bloody Met were on the tail of the real bombers and kept the public in the dark. It's irresponsible.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.